the cheese hoedown.
When it comes to improv, on the top he sits. In fact, I feel just like an unopened box of Ritz. I hate making jokes like this, even though I'm blacker. But if we're talking about this, I'm the cheese and they're the crackers.
You can never go wrong. I get Ryan to act with me. Yes, it does, please. Cause I always like to have a little hat with my cheese.
Greatest cheese comes from a cow. Ooh, moo. I like cheese, and Colin does too. When he eats too much, he gets a little sick. And with that last remark, Colin, you can. That Monterey and some camembert. These are all some lovely cheeses with a lot of flair. I can't believe Ryan asked for that nasty job, but I guess it would taste better if he put cheese on his knob.
More? He's dancing. Yeah.